And we are doing this path of Radha Dasi together with our beloved Gurudev and all brothers and sisters, and he's helping also many with his healing through music and inspiring many to chant the holy name of Sri Radhi. Thank you, Madhuri, so much. We always love to hear you and go into
Madhuri. Madhuri.
Very good. Very happy. My good wishes.
Oh, thank you, Gurudev. Gurudev, thank you. I'm singing for you.
I suggest you every week you open like this.
Jai ho.
Thank you. It was my wish, Gurudev. And you fulfilled my inner wish to sing for you more. Thank you, thank you.
Beautiful studio should serve like this.
Yeah. Yes, this is the mercy of your lotus feet, Gurudev.
Yeah. Thank you. Yes.
So, Gurudev, today there's the whole family of Vrindavaneshwari and the girls, they need to go sleeping, so they want to start their sharing. We are very eager to listen. Kishori, are you ready?
Yes, first we need maybe Japanese translator, but I can translate Japanese to English on main channel. Maybe Gopinath Bhaiya will arrange as a translator. Thank you.
Is it nice, Kishori Dachi-san?
Ready, so... Now, じゃあ、ブリンダ・バネシュワリさんとプレマムリタさん。もう日本時間で遅く待っていただいているということなので、お話しいただけますかということです。Yeah, thank you for sharing this time. So, we would like to share happily about a special family from Japan. Now, so, プレマムリタ・ディディ。And her family. Now you see this green lady and with kids.
Jai ho!
So they will share their life and some realization. Very beautiful stories. Jnana Maharaj also recommend these stories. ではどうぞお話しください。Shall we start? 3TD?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. あ、どうぞお話しください。
ラデラデ。
ラデラデグルデ。
ラデラデ。My name is Prema Amrita D.D. I'm going to Vrindavan. しおりさん、強くお願いします。
はい。
今回この時間をいただけたのは、ラーダー、クリシナ、グルデーバ、安中さん、希少林さんのご慈悲のおかげです。だから本当に感謝しています。ありがとうございます。
This time, I can get this opportunity to share is all by mercy, Radha Mohan, Gurudev, Andaka, Kishori. So we are very thankful to you all.
私は中学校でソフトテニス部をしています。
I am in tennis club of junior high school.
毎日練習があるんですけど、
Every day I practice tennis.
やりたくない時があったりして、でもその時はラーダのクリシュナのために頑張ろうと毎日頑張っています。
Sometimes I feel not good.About to practice, but I always make encourage. This is only for Radha and Krishna.
Very nice.
素晴らしいです。
ここで島の中、私大島にいるんですけど、島の中で大会があって、そこですごく緊張しました。
So now I'm in, I live in island, one island of Japan. And one day I have a tournament of tennis in this island. Then I feel little bit too much tension. Upset.
なぜなら、ラーダとクリシナに何か恩返しみたいなことをしたかったので、試合前にずっとマントラを唱えていました。
Because I would like to return something somehow to Radha Mohan, then I chanted Maha Mantra always, every moment before this tournament.
なのに私は一試合目の時から緊張しすぎてマントラを唱えるのを忘れちゃいました。
But I was too much upset, then I forgot to chant mantra.
その1ゲームの時はなんとか取れたんですけど、なんで自分がこんなに緊張して頑張ってるんだろうって改めて考えたら、ラーダのクリシュナのためだなとハッと思い出しました。
But somehow I got to win this first game. Then I little bit calm down. Then I thought again why I did so make effort because it's everything for Radha and Mohan.
それで2ゲーム目からマントラを唱えていたんですけど、その時にそのボールが自分のところに来た時に自分がやってるみたいじゃなくて、もうすごい動揺しました。驚きすぎて。
Next game I remember to chant Maha Mantra.
あと俺だよ。
And so, second game, then she remembered to chant mantra. Then she was so astonished because while she was playing this tennis game, she felt, oh, it's not mine. Someone using my body, it's not my doing. Everyone is using my body. I felt really.
それで点を取れたんですけど、ラダとクリシュナが手伝ってくれたんだなってママが教えてくれたからすごく嬉しかったです
。Then, this second game, I got a score, nice score. Then, mom told me that this.Radha and Mohan did it. When I heard it, I became so happy.
だから、ラーダとクリシュナが手伝ってくれたから、今度は自分がお返ししてあげようってなって、それのやりとりみたいなのが自分では感じているなって思って、そしたら決勝まで行きました。
Then,I felt, oh, this is just by help of Radha and Mohan. Then next game, I try to return this thankful to Radha and Mohan. Like this, every game exchanging feeling each other, helping. I felt inside. Then finally, she went to final tournament.
で決勝まで行ったんですけど、結果は2位、準優勝だったんですけど、私はラーダとクリシュナがちゃんとマントラを唱えていったりとか、お母さんのお手伝いとかしてたら、なんか恩返しというか、手伝ってあげようみたいな感じになってくれるから、私もいっぱいいろんな人に、こうしたらいいんじゃないとか、愛を配りたいなと改めて思いました。
Then, last result is I got semi-final. And I realized always I try to help mom and make Radha and Mohan happy. Then Radha and Mohan always help us. Helping mom and make Radha and Mohan happy. Then Radha and Mohan always help us. I really realized. After this experience, I decided I want to become the person who distributes love and to teach this way to help family, mom, and serve, make happy Radha and Mohan. I decided the way of life.
You're ready.
美しいです。
あともう一つあるんですけど。
Another episode I have. Can I share?
大丈夫ですか?
Do we have still time? I want to, I would like to share another story.
今も赤ちゃんの子も。
食器を洗ってたんですけど、
When I washed cutlery to help mom,
その時に、なんか、食器を洗いながらマントラを唱えてたんですけど、
At that time, I chanted Maha Mantra when I was washing cutlery in my home. At that time.
そしたら、なんか、自分でも泣いてるって分からなかったんですけど、涙がボロボロ出てきちゃって。
I didn't recognize. But automatically, my eye became full of tears. I didn't recognize, but automatically, tears come out from my eyes.
マントラの力ってすっごく愛にあふれてとても力愛の力が強いなって思いました
Then I realized how powerful Maha Mantra love power is
wow. 以上です
That's it.
Lade.
Be very happy. How old she is?
何歳ですか?
Everybody?
何歳ですか? 13歳です。I'm 13 years old.
Lucky mother.
すごく幸運なお母さんですね。
はい。
はい。あなたか。
So, we would like to introduce this mom and families. So, they are all got initiation from Jayananda Maharaj.
Very.
So, please introduce. So,Names, etc. Vrindavaneshwari Didi, could you? Little bit.
ありがとうございます。Thank you very much. Devotee の皆さん、ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
All devotees.
Gurudev, ありがとうございます。涙が溢れてて
I can't stop cry
私は、5人の子供たちとたくさんのディボーティーの方たちに支えられ今この場にいられることを本当に感謝していますチャイタニアの慈悲なくしてラダモハの慈悲なくしてそしてとても大きな愛を持っているラダにラダのことを知れる今このコンスで知ることができて私はとても興奮ですそしてサドマハラジありがとうございますジリジャーマハラジいつも本当にありがとうございます愛してます
愛してます愛してます
もう喋れないです。
Can I translate, Didi? 通訳していいですか?
お願いします。
my god. But everyone already understanding. Maybe my translating become cheap, but this is my job today. So I'm very fortunate mom. I got always support by my children, by Gurudev and by Radha Mohan. And our Swamini Radha Rani have a big heart. And this big love support me. And this is all by mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Radha Rani. I'm very lucky because in this life, we can get and to understand about Radha and Mohan, etc. This is all up to you, Gurudev and devotees. And thank you very much, Sadhu Maharaj.
Very nice.
ありがとうございます。
じゃあ、ジュリラ。一人ずつぜひ紹介してください。Please introduce one by one.
お名前どうぞ。
My name is Bhakti Devi.
So her name is Bhakti Devi. Rade rade. How old are you?
何歳ですか？
11 years old now. And next.
My name is Kusumu Sarovara Dashi.
クスムサロバラダーシ。How old are you?
何歳ですか？
何歳？
九歳です。
I'm 9 years old. Do you like Mahamantra? Mahamantra 好きですか
？Yes.
And one more.
Ah,
Jayadeva desu. Jayadeva desu.
His name is Jayadeva. How old are you? I'm 6 years old.And one more baby come.
お名前は、みっちゃんさきです。
My name is みっちゃんさき。ラデラデ。
ラデラデは？
He always ちゃんとラデラデ、but today is hesitant.
じゃあ、じゃあ、じゃあ。
2歳です。
As old.
ザヤナンダ・マハラジによって入門させていただきました。
So、we got all initiation from ザヤナンダ・マハラジ。
ラデラデ、ラデラデ、愛してます。
愛してます。
ザヤナンダ・マハラジ、if possible, any comments for them on or by your mercy?
They live in small, no, not small, quite a big island.And Vrindavaneshwari, she does, teach yoga in high school or old age people, among the old age people. And sometimes she cooked vegetarian food. Last, I think, a few weeks ago, she did. I suggest please distribute more or food and please teach vegetarian cooking all over the island. And now her student also increasing. We also sometimes visit her, their family, and her husband is also very nice person. And they visit my house and also our share house, and they are very. They are after chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, their family become happier, so we can recognize. And last time we went to her house, her Jayadeva is start crying. They are very nice family. So Gurudev, please bless us.
Thank you so much, Kishore Dasi, also for helping with the translation. Is there any more Japanese devotees who would like to share now? Because it's for you the late bedtime.
Oh, maybe just a moment. Mm-hmm. Braja Sundari san, irasshaimasu ka?
Hai, imasu.
Hai. So maybe Braja Sundari Didi also have nice experience and realization. We would like to introduce her. How about this idea, Suniti Didi?
Very good.
Thank you. So, she is Braja Sundari Didi. She is one of leader of Japan in Nagano Prefecture. And she met Sadhu Maharaj. いつでしたっけ?何年前でしたっけ?お会いしたの。
3年前でしょうかね。2018年ですね。
2018, like this. So now she's one of important person in Japan. We would like to introduce her by Gurudeva's mercy. Thank you for this time. We are very proud of friendship with her.Braja Sundari Didi, could you a little bit share your secret? Jai Shri Radha. 英語でも日本語でも。
日本語で、シェアさせていただきます。
Okay. ありがとうございます。
はい、お時間いただきありがとうございます。
Thank you for your time.
私たちが行っているささやかな活動ですが、ちょっとシェアさせていただきます。
I would like to share our humble activity today.
私は日本の長野県という町に住んでいます。
I live in Japan, 長野 prefecture, 長野。
東京から車でおよそ2時間半の場所です。
From capital of Japan, Tokyo, by car, 2 hours and a half.This area.
山々に囲まれていて、とても自然豊かな素晴らしい場所です。
We have many beautiful mountains. Mountains are surrounded our prefecture. Very beautiful area.
そこで、およそ2ヶ月ほど前から、子どもたちに、無償でブラサーダムを配る活動をさせていただいております。
So from 2 months ago, we started distributing ブラサーダム to children.
そのきっかけですけれども、
The reason why we started.
私が、この長野県に引っ越してきたのがおよそ2年半前です。
2 years half ago, I moved this Nagano country area from city area.
そこで素晴らしい友人たちに出会うことができました。
Then I met very nice friends.
で、その愛する友人たちと今、バクティを学んでいます。
Now, I have learned Bhakti with these wonderful friends.
彼女たちと、いろんなことバクティを学ぶにつれ、インド料理なども最近ですけれども覚え始め、少しずつ、いろんなインド料理ができるようになってきました。
Then, after we learned, we have experience to learn bhakti. Slowly, slowly, we can cook Indian food also. Something about Indian food also.
そして、カラバティさんが残してくださったレシピも、最近では、チャレンジして、作れるようになってきました。
And recently, we challenged the recipe of Karabati Didi. And we can cook something from her recipe.
で、そうしているうちに、ふと思ったんです。
Then I thought one day,
もっともっとプラスアダムをこの地で配っていかなければいけないなと。
We should distribute プラスアダム more and more in this area. I got some inspiration.
それは歴代のアーチャーリア、グルデーバたちが皆さんやられてきたこと。
These are all activities which all アーチャーリアdid same way.
プラブパーダも、
チュラプラパーダオルソ、
カラバティさん、ジャヤナナグルデーバも、
アワグルデーブジャヤナンダマハラージ、アワグルマカラバティマタジオルソ、
そしてムンゲルでも常に毎日毎日プレーマプラサーダムが配られ続けています。
And our Munger Mandir also, every day プラサーダム is going on distributed.
そしてグルデーバ、ジャヤナナグルデーバも常に教えてくださるのが、経典にまずはお腹を空かせている人がいないかと。お腹を空かせている人がいたならば満たしてから自分たちが食べなさいと経典で教えてくれていると、常にグルデーバは私たちに諭してくれています。
And ジャヤナナグルデーブinstructs thatIf someone who feels hungry, then first we should make who feel this hungry person, then after that we can take. Always he teaches like this.
そこで、その私たちのメンバーの愛する友人の一人のクンジェーシオリディディに、プラサーダムをもっとこの地で配りたいと、どうすればいいかと。
And here you see Kunjeshwari Japan and with kids and one Mataji is here. And she is one of her friends. And she doing together and we talk about how to distribute Prasadam always here.
すると、この地ですでに子どもたちに無償で、お料理を、まあ、ご飯をですね、配っている方たちがいるということを知りました。
Then we catch the information, we caught information that in this area, one person already distribute food for children. by free, for free.
週に1回木曜日に活動をされているということを知りました。
Then, every Thursday, the activity, this free distribution already in this area, we knew.
それを知って、ぜひそこでプラスアダムを配らせてもらえないかと聞いてくださいと、それはできないかと、尋ねてくださいということになりました。
After that, I asked Kunjeshwari Didi, please ask them if is there any chance to distribute prasadam there?
すると、このコロナの状況にも、コロナの状況にもかかわらず、心よくプラサーダムを受け取ってくださると、配ることを承諾してくださいました。
Even though you know in this COVID situation, heavy situation, they kindly accept our prasadam and make promise to distribute our prasadam.
そこから私たちは少しずつですが、すべての、お料理、そこでの、食事を賄うことはできませんが、まずはサモサからカラバティさんが残してくださったサモサから提供しようと決めました。
Then we decided we start to distribute first サモサフィチ、カラバティマタジー、トートアス、ザレシピ。
はじめは40人、50人との方が来ると聞いていたので、それでも、ハードルは私たちにとって高かったんですが、40個、50個のサモサを提供するところから始めました。
Then, we had, 40 or 50 will come. Then we try to make samosa 40 piece, 50 piece somehow. For us, a little bit, we have to make effort, but somehow we started like this from samosa 40, 50 pieces.
そして1回目の提供が終わった時に蓋を開けたら、なんと80人ほどの方が実際には来られていて、全然足りなかったと。
But this first time after we had a result, how many people really came? Then 80 person actually came. Then we felt, oh my god, it's more less. We need to prepare more.
次はカラバティさんのレシピのクッキーを80枚作っていきました。
Then next time, we made cookie. This recipe come from also Karabati Mataji. 80 piece cookie we made.
するとまた80枚では足りず、次は120個の を作っていかなきゃいけないということを知りました。
Then we prepared 80 piece cookies, but actually more person came.Then we felt, oh my god, again. Then next time, we prepared more 120 pieces of cookie of prasadam.
で、次に作っていったのが120個のサモサなんですね。
Sorry, I need to correct. So, 120 cookie の120 pieces of サモサ。
120個のサモサは2日がかり、いや3日かけて作りました。
Actually, it takes our time 3 days. 120 pieces of samosa is wow.
で、はい。これだけのものを作れたのは、
But why we can make like this?
すべてすべて グルデーバの慈悲だと強く感じています。
I really strongly felt all by グルデーバズマーシー、グルデーバズマーシー、グルデーバズマーシ
ー。私たちは初めこの活動をするときに、自分たちのコツコツ貯めていたお金、マンジャリーバンクと私たちは呼んでるんですけども、はい、そのコツコツ貯めたお金でやっていこうかなと考えてました。
When we started this activity, our plan is like this. How to maintain money, Lakshmi? We can make like a so-called マンジャリーバンク。Then we can give our private money slowly, slowly. Then maybe、we can maintain this activity by this マンジャリーバンク, our money.
ですが、それをグルデーバ、ジャヤナのグルデーバに相談したときに、皆さんからご寄付をいただきなさいと言っていただきました。
Then we asked our idea, ジャヤナンダ・マハラージ。Then ジャヤナンダ・マハラージ suggested,please gather from other devotees for this activity.
すると、たくさんの多くの方からご寄付の申し出があり、
Then after that, many devotees,Want to offer their donation.
今その子ども食堂このプラサダも配る活動がどんどん大きくなっています。
Then so-called kids restaurant means this distributing prasadam for kids become more including.
そしてもう一つ、2回ほどサドゥマハラージにオンラインでこの地から、この長野の地からダルシャンさせていただき、キルタンを捧げさせていただいたことがありました。
And one more, we have two time experience to offer our キルタン to our グルデヴサドゥマハラージ from this 長野。
その時にものすごいエネルギー、愛のエネルギーがこの地とこの私たちにのハートに強く強く注がれたことを感じました。
Then we realized the power of love come from Gurudev to our heart and our land also. Very strongly we felt.
その愛のパワーを受けて私たちの意識も大きく大きく変わっていったように思っています。
Then after we got this power of love, then our consciousness have changed so big.
そして今たくさんの愛のプラサーダムがこの地で配られています。多くの子どもたち、そして多くのその子どもたちのご両親にも届いています。
Then what now? So now many prasadam is distributing means for kids also, for families also. We are astonished.
そしてついに来月ですけれども、10月からは。
And finally, next month from October,
自分たち主催の子ども食堂をオープンさせることができることになりました。
We can open our own kids restaurant finally.
そこではすべての、食事をですね、ディナー、今は10月はディナーから始めるんですけども、全ての食事をクッキーだけではなく全ての食事を子どもたちそしてファミリーに届ける予定です。
So our plan is like this. In this restaurant all all full prasadam means lunch, dinner, morning, not only cookies, samosas, every full meals will distribute. First, we try to only night time dinner, but our plan is distributing this full of prasadam, full menu of prasadam.
そしてそのプラスアダム子ども食堂の名前は
And the name of restaurant is
クンジャビハーリーと言います。
クンジャビハーリージ
ャヤナンダグルデーマにつけていただきました。
Named by ジャヤナンダマハラージ美しいです。
わ
これも本当にすべてグルデーバ、グルデーバの慈悲、そして今までその愛をこう流し続けてくださったアーチャーリア、バイシナバのすべてのバイシナバの皆様の愛がこうずっと流れ続けていて、それを私たちは受け取って流していく、そんな活動だなと思って、すべてのバイシナバの皆様に感謝をしております。
So I feel so this is all up to mercy of Gurudev and our all Acharyas and love from AcharyasLove from Gurudev is always floating, even though now in this moment. Then I feel this activity is keep floating, this love from Gurudev and Acharyas. This is our activity.
Very nice. Very happy.
So she's saying all mercy of Vaishnava and Vaishnava Acharya, especially Shripada Sadhu Maharaj and Radha Govindas Bhaji Maharaj. And
yeah.
この場をお借りしてすべての歴代のグルデーバたち、そして今私たちに教えを授けてくださっているグレーデーバたち、そしてすべてのバイシナバの皆様に感謝を申し上げます。ありがとうございます。ラデラデ。
In this occasion, I want to say very thanks from bottom of my heart.
Very happy.
All Gurudevas, Acharyas, Vaishnavas. Thank you very much.
Very inspiring and encouraging and
very good.Yes, next.
Gopinath, do you think we should now Labanga Latika, our artist?
Suniti Didi, actually now 9 in Japan, night time 9. If possible, Ma Bhakti Himagiri is ready, so she's very busy. This moment she can talk a little bit. Sorry,
very continue cool. Yes, Japan. Of course. But, Japanese first because of the time. It's Bhakti Himagiri is ready.
バキティヒマギリさん、準備いかがでしょうか。
イエス、ラデラデ
ラデラデ
まあ、バキティヒマギリと申します。キシャリさんが通訳していただく、みんな、ジェヤナンダ先生とサドゥマハラジが皆さんいらっしゃいます。
させていただきます。ありがとうございます。
すいません、コウキです。ありがとうございます。シェアの方をさせていただきます。
Can I start now?
Yes!
お願いします。
すみません、あまりその、慈悲というかこうバクティヨガと出会って慈悲がこう多すぎて何から話していいのかちょっと迷うところではあります。
So actually, after I met Bhakti Yoga, I know Bhakti Yoga, I got so many mercy. That's why I'm wondering, what should I share today?
なんかそうですね。私のふるさと、そうですね。一生懸命話させてもらいます。よろしくお願いします。
But I tried my best.
私のふるさとが、自殺率がすごく高い地域になります。
So my hometown, suicide rate is very high area. My hometown is very high rate of suicide.
リーマンショック以降に、
After Lehman Shock, this economy shock.
自殺がさらに増え、
The suicide rate become more high.
街が、すごく暗い状態、いろんなところで自殺が起きるので、街の人ももう自殺になれるっていうような状態でした。
Our town become so darkness, then,Citizen used to about suicide.
私、そんな中、ふるさとに何かできることがないのか、その状況を変えることがないのか、私は探していました。
Then, I wondering, what can I do for this town? Somehow I want to change this situation.
日本全国を旅して誰がその自殺を解決する答えを持っているか旅に出ていました。
Then I try to search who have the answer to reduce this suicide rate.
日本中探しても誰もこう自殺を下げる納得できる答えを持っている人はいませんでした。
And I have traveled all over Japan, but still I couldn't find the person who have answer to reduce this suicide rate, even though after I traveled all over Japan.
そんな中、ようやく出会えたのが、ジェヤナンダ先生とキショリさんでした。
Then finally, I can meet ジェヤナンダ・グルデーヴ and キショリ。
ジェヤナンダ先生がこう答えをすべて持っていたということに、yeah. はい。ジェヤナンダ先生がすべて答えを持っていたことに、後から気づいたんですけど、その時も、気づけ、ジェヤナンダ先生が答えをくれました、その時。
Then I understood.I met Jayananda Maharaj. Then I understood. He gave me this answer to reduce suicide rate.
今まで全国を探しても分からなかった答えっていうのは、私の疑問も含めて全部くれたのがジャヤナンダ先生です。
Even though I traveled all over Japan, but still no one can give me answer. But Jayananda Maharaj, only one person could answer this solution and my private question all.
Jayananda 先生に言われた通り、その Jayananda 先生と会って2回目か3回目にはもうブリンダーバンに行くことが決定していました。
After I have met Jayananda Maharaj two times or three times, I already decided I should go Vrindavan.
Vrindavan に行ってサドゥ・マハラージに会うことができました。
Then after I went to Vrindavan, I fortunately met サドゥ・マハラージ。
サドゥマハラジもジェヤナンダグルデーブも私にキルタンを歌えということをすぐに伝えてくれました。
And サドゥマハラジオールソジェヤナンダマハラジオールソ immediately they give me suggestion to sing キルタン。
私人前で歌ったことがない状態ですし、音楽も、音楽も成績が良くなかった。
Before, I have no experience to sing in front of people. And in my school time, my music subject is not so much good score even though.
歌えない。歌えませんっていう。
No, 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 I cannot sing, of course, I thought.
伝えたんですけど、まあ、あの、キルタンなしに変えることはできないよと教えてくださいました。
Actually, I told it Gurudev, but Gurudev said, without Kirtan, you cannot change the situation, they said.
この日にシュリラーダジが早速キルタンをハーモニウムを私に教えてくれました。
And at that day in Mungel Mandir Churidaraji immediately taught me キルタン by ハーモニウム。
初めて聞いた時にびっくりして、ジャイアナンダ・マハラジに会った時もジャイアナンダ・グルデーブに会った時も立てなくなったんですけど、シュリラダジのキルタンを聞いた時もびっくりしすぎて涙が止まらなくなりました。
When I met Jayananda Maharaj first time, after that, I couldn't stand up. Like this, when first time I heard Kirtan of Shri Dharaji, I'm so astonished and I'm crying. I cannot stop crying.
サドゥマハラジも私たちグループに毎日キルタンを、誰かしらのキルタンを聞かせてくれて、あの、その時も涙が止まりませんでした。
And Sadhu Maharaj kindly arranged for us every day to listen Kirtan from Mandir Demotis. At that time, I always cannot stop cry.
なんで泣いてるか理解できないまま日本に帰ってきました。
Actually, I cannot understand why I'm crying. But anyway, I returned to Japan at that time.
早速ハーモニウムを持って
And bring harmonium anyway.
歌が下手なので不安を抱えたままレッスンで歌うことを、声を震えながら歌うことをしてみました。
So actually, I'm not good to sing, I felt. That's why I brought this harmonium. Then I feel very fear, even on this tremble voice. But I try to start chant Mahamantra by harmonium, slowly, slowly.
歌が下手なはずなのに、みんなが泣いた、会場みんなが泣き始めて、びっくりしました。
I'm astonished because my singing is not good, but everyone started to cry.
それも一日だけじゃなくて、ブリンダーバンから帰ってきて約1年は、次のブリンダーバン行くまでの間は、毎日誰かしらがキルタンで泣いていました。
This is not just one day. Every day for one year before I went to next Vrindavan,Someone, anyway, every day, listening Maha Mantra and cry, it's continued.
あの、Maha Mantra のその感動かわからないんですけど、Maha Mantra の素晴らしさを伝えたくて、ある日、YouTube を撮影しました。動画を撮影しました。
Then I felt, I really want to share.This amazing Maha Mantra. Then I started YouTube channel.
その YouTube に上げた瞬間、 すごい再生回数が当時回り出して、1万5000再生回数、マハーマントラの、そのキルタンの再生回数が上がりました。
The moment, the moment we share our Maha Mantra in YouTube, then number of viewer is immediately become 15,000. One moment.
秋田県の自殺率のイベントのマハキルタンだったんですけど、
This is sing for Akita means to reduce suicide rate, this song, and
秋田県が全国でマハーマントラの再生回数 YouTube1 位を取ることができたっていうのは、秋田県の人の今希望になっています。
And this is the hope of Akita Prefecture.Akita, Akita people, this area's people, we got this number one rate of YouTube viewers, even though this Akita.
それから、ヨガの先生を育てることっていうのをサドゥーマハラジに実は一番最初の年に、ブリンダバに行った最初の年に、ヨガの先生を育てなさいっていう言葉をもらってました。
And another word also I got in Vrindavan from Sadhu Maharaj first time to make yoga teacher, to teach yoga teachers.
今はそのヨガの先生がだいたい130人。ヨガの先生を今、あれから育てることができました。
Now, maybe 130 something like that, I made this number of yoga teachers.
その先生たちが今それぞれキルタンをマイレッスンクラスで歌ってくれています。
These teachers are singing Maha Mantra every their yoga class.
どんどんキルタンが広がって行きます。
Like this, Kirtan automatically expand.
今ではもう何十人も集まっていろんな地域でKirtanをすることができています。
Now, many area, many group is individually doing Kirtan programs.
うちの生徒たちはキルタンが大好きです。
Our students, our students loves Kirtan so much.
好きだよね。
Do you like it? Yes, yes.
Like that.
はい。ジャヤナダマハラージがチャイタナチャイタムリタを私たちに教えて今くださってます。
Now, Jayananda Maharaj have class Chaitanya Charitamrita in our yoga school.
Chaitanya Charitamrita を学んで、その Chaitanya Mahaprabhu のことをある日、月食の日に生まれたんだなっていうことを急にこうインスピレーションで降りてきた日がありました。
One day I got inspiration. The day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was born is Moon Eclipse Day.
その月食の日にみんなでキルタン、ハーモニーのキルタン、よくバイパーに送っているハーモニーのキルタンを歌ってみるアイディアも同時にインスピレーションで出てきました。
At that moment, I got inspiration. We chant Maha Mantra in this Moon Eclipse Day with harmony, which one, I sometimes, give recording on Baiba Radha Darshan.
ハーモニーのキルタンを歌ってから、さらにこう、 みんなが仲良くなっていく感じがあります。
After we started to sing this harmony kirtan, our friendship, relationship become more nice and strong.
また、ラーダモハンのために全員が心を向けて歌えるかといったら、私たちはまだまだ勉強中なんですが、できるだけ近づいていきたいなと思っております。
Of course, everyone has each level. That's why we cannot say everyone sing purely for Radha Mohan, but we try to keep steady. Then, as much as possible, we want to become close with Radha Mohan.
Yeah.
たくさん慈悲が降りてまして、
And many mercy is coming. A lot of mercy came.
秋田県の自殺率が下がりました。
And the result is that the suicide rate of Akita became down.
秋田県
wow. Very nice. Very good.
日本と秋田県の政府と秋田県の、その地方の方から私たちにお金が降りることになりました。
And government of Japan and government of Akita Prefecture gave support of money.
そのお金でヨガセンターを作ることもできました。
By this Lakshmi money, we can make a new yoga center.
Wow!
ジャヤナンダ・モハラージに会って、サドマハラージに会って、シリラードジに会って、たくさんのブリンダバのディボーティーの人たちに会って、キルタンを教えてもらってから、秋田県は大きく変わりました。
After I met ジャヤナンダ・マハラージ、サドマハラージ、シュリダーラジー and all devotees of Mandirs, actually this Akita prefecture totally changed.
Yeah, well, I'm happy, happy.
ラダモハンの慈悲はグルデーブを通して感じることができます。
We can feel ラダモハンズマーシーBy go through from Gurudev.
これからもグルデーブに仕えていけるように頑張っていきたいと思います。
We try our best to serve Gurudev. ジャイシュリラーデ。
ラデラデ、ありがとうございます。
ワンキルタンレクラスタチ。You have a kirtan also organized or not?
キルタンは何かオーガナイズしてますか？何か準備してますか？
いける？キルタン。カントリーロードならいける？やってみます。
So, Jayananda Maharaji, some comments. If so, maybe so, she's very shy, maybe.
Yeah.
You are already ready, Mabati Himagiri Deji. So quick.
Okay, just to Kirtan.
We don't need the word anymore.
So, so main.
簡単にで大丈夫でしょうか。
大丈夫。Is it okay today? Short time, easy way. お願いします。
Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Very good, very happy.
ジャイラで。
ジャイラで。すみません、いきなり。ありがとうございます。すごい慈悲をたくさんもらって、もう本当恩返しできないぐらいの慈悲たくさんもらっております。ありがとうございます。
Thank you very much. We have no idea because we have no idea how to return your mercy. We got so much mercy from you.
Thank you. You know, the return of mercy to follow the words of Gurudev. What mercy Gurudev gives, we follow that. I am returning. I feel that he gave me mercy. And what is the way to return the mercy? One is chanting name. Second is singing. Third is prasadam, distribution. And fourth is seva. Is all when we do in our life that follow my Gurudev, this nature comes in our life. Selfless service, distribution of prasadam, name, chanting japa, and one line of it to keep it in the always in the mind of my navigator, my Gurudev. Something to remember and follow that. Thank you.
Actually, 翻訳した方がいいよ。
日本語通訳、同時通訳は入ってましたか今？あ、じゃあ簡単に。すいません。今日はガーバーザンさんが日本語通訳やってくださってたので、すいません。ですね。どのようにグルデーブに慈悲を返したらいいのか。で、私たちがグルデーブに慈悲を返す、そのためにできることというのは、マントラを唱えること。そして、プラサーダムを配ること。そして、奉仕を続けることです。で、その、慈悲を返そうとしているときに、さらに慈悲を得ていると感じていくことでしょう。そして、一行でもいいので、グルデーブの教えを常に心の中に留めておくこと。で、それに従い続けていくこと。それが大切になります。すいません、ポイントですが。
グルデーブの恩を返すということは、グルデーブの教えに従うということです。
承知しました。ありがとうございます。貴重な機会を。すいません、本当に私なんかに。ありがとうございます。
Thank you very much. Today is very fortunate and so very big mercy from you. Thank you very much.Very rare opportunity for us.
集まる。せっかくだから今顔見せて、みんな、すみません、一目、皆さんの、みんなの顔見せていいですか、生徒たちの。素晴らしい。
Can we show their face, students' face, very beautiful. Please give your darshan.
Their mask, I will see. They have to open the mask and I can.
素晴らしい生徒たちなので、
I cannot recognize.
まだひまぎりさんがいなかったらわかんないですって。お顔出してください。
あ、
で、thank you.
ありがとうございました。
生徒たちが私なので、ありがとうございます。
I and the same as student are same.We are non-different.
ありがとうございます。ラデラデ。
ラデラデ。
Thank you very much. Jai Shri Radhe.
Jai Shri Radhe, thank you so much. Wonderful Bhakti Himagiri and students, all heart touching and very inspiring. So I would like to ask Labanga Latika Devidasi. She was waiting since long time to share about her paintings with all of us, especially with Guru.
That's my.
Yes.
Mummy.
Mummy of Rasamayi. Are you there?
Yes, Radhe Radhe.
Oh, now you...
Mama, ni ne čujemo te. Zvuk sad jednog upali. Radhe Radhe.
Radhe Radhe.
You have a big echo.
Dva zvuka, mama, imaš.
I think, Laba Glata, you have two devices on at the same time?
Yes, because...
One, you have to... Yeah.
Moraš da gasit zvuk, mama, sa kompjutera. Scroll, znači da gasit zvučnik, da ne izlazi zvuk van.
Okay.
Or turn the volume down of one device, totally. Okay.
Miša je mute that.
E, a moraš upaliti kameru na onome gdje se čuješ, zato što kad pričaš, onda će ti se vidjeti samo slika, a ne video.
Okay. Yeah. E, dva zvuka su, mama. Her jurisdiction is art, not so much technology. But we will do something.
Sorry. Radhe, Radhe.
Mama. Gasi zvuk sa kompjutera. Znači, idi na onaj mali zvučnik i prekriži ga.
E, jednostavno se treba izlogirati sa onog drugog akanta i ostani samo na ovom gdje ti je upaljen video da bismo te vidjeli u isto vrijeme dok pričaš.
Radhe, Radhe.
Da, Jai Ho.
It's okay now. Sorry for confusion. I'm not so expert in technique. Dear Gurudev, thank you for the opportunity to glorify this beautiful book, Vilapa Kusumanjali and Radha Rasa Sudhanidhi. Every verse, every sentence is so nice, it's full of pictures, and I try to express my feelings about my paintings. Rasamayi will help to me because for me it's more easy to express on my word, on my language. It's okay?
Yes.
Very good. Okay.
Okay. Ja sam počela crtati prije nekih 30 godina.
I started to paint maybe some 30 years ago, but I was always painting only nature.
Uvijek sam promatrala svjetlost i drveće i prizore u šumi, ali nisam nikad crtala osobe.
I was always observing and painting light and forests and trees, but I was never painting people, persons.
Da. Prije 7 godina upoznala sam Gurudeva u Zagrebu kad sam htjela provjeriti koga to privlači moja kćerka tako jako.
Maybe some 7 years ago I met Gurudev in Zagreb because I wanted to see who attracted my daughter so much.
I to veče Gurudev je pričao predivnu lilu o tome kako Radarani trči kroz šumu i baca sav nakit da bi usporavala u trku da sretne svog prija tamo.
And this day when I met him in Zagreb, he was Gurudev was sharing a lila how Radarani is running in the evening time on Abhisar and throwing away her jewelry and clothes even just to be able to run more fast to meet her priyatam.
U to vrijeme crtala sam veliki background za Radha Shyam od Krishna Kshetra Swamija i odjednom se nešto u meni dogodilo.
In this period I was painting a big background for the altar of Krishna Kshetra Swami, and at that time something inside of me has twisted.
Počela sam razmišljati o lili koju je Gurudev ispričao i počela sam jednostavno crtati nakit i dodavati stvari po slici.
I was starting to meditate about the lila I heard from Gurudev, and I just started to add the pieces of jewelry and clothes on this painting.
Nakon toga posjetila sam dva puta Vrindavan i prvi put sam srela Shyamarani.
I also went to Vrindavan from that time twice, and I also met Shyamarani.
I pomislila sam kako je ona sretna, može crtati lile.
And I thought, wow, how she must be very fortunate that she can paint lilas.
Sljedeći put kad sam došla u Vrindavan, u Munger Mandir, posjetila sam šumu u kojoj je Radarani sama sadila drveće i tamo sam meditirala.
Next time when I visited Vrindavan, I visited the forest of Gavarvana forest in Barsane, which Radharani has planted herself, and I was meditating there.
Tada sam nacrtala prvu Radharani.
And then I draw a first Radharani painting.
Nakon toga ponovo sam željela doći u Vrindavan da produbim svoj bhajan, ali nažalost krenuo je lockdown.
And after that, I was really eager to come to Vrindavan to deepen my bhajan, but the lockdown happened. I also had tickets.
Yeah. Htjela sam naći svog Ishtadeva, donijeti si kući Radha Mohan.
I wanted to find my Ishtadeva and I wanted to bring home Radha Mohan.
Ali oni su nakon nekog vremena stigli kod mene.
But even though I could not go, after some time, they came to me.
Prvo što sam nacrtala u toj nekoj odvojenosti od Vrindavana, bilo je stopalo od Rade.
First thing that I painted during this separation was the feet of Radharani.
Ona trči ispred mene, vidi se samo njeno stopalo od iza.
She is running in front of me, so I am in her back and I only see her feet from the back.
Tada sam shvatila svoju poziciju, da sam ja negdje iza nje i da je slijedim kao sjenu.
At that time I realized my position, that I am behind her and I follow her like her shadow.
Toliko sam bila nesretna što ne mogu ići u Vrindavan i povezala sam se sa Radha Mohan i sa Gurudevom slušajući svakodnevno sharing.
I was so sad that I cannot go to Vrindavan, but I somehow connected with Vrindavan and with Gurudev by every day listening to sharing.
Jedno jutro Gurudev je čitao 14. stih, Rasama je čitala 14. Shirada's Play Forest.
And one morning, Rasamai was there and reading to Gurudev Radha Rasa Sudanidhi 14 about Radharani's play forest.
I Gurudev je rekao kako se trebamo izgubiti u toj šumi i više se ne vraćati.
And Gurudev said that we should get lost in that forest and not return again.
Tako sam ja počela slikati prvu veliku lilu, taj stih Maduravana Vihara, i sad je Rasamai može pokazati.
At that time I started to paint this picture that I will show now. Rasamai will have on her screen now. It's the first big picture of this Rasa Madura Lila in the forest.
Slikala sam 4 mjeseca tu sliku i jako sam puno meditirala na svaki detalj.
I was painting this picture for 4 months and I was meditating on every detail.
Da, i na kraju sam dobila ovaj izraz Rade i Krišne. I to je za mene bilo nešto jako posebno.
At the end, when I saw, when I got this expression, this look between Radha and Mohan, it was very special for me.
Dugo sam meditirala i na Radharanina stopala i nekako sam iznutra krenula u Vrindavan.
I was really long time meditating on Radharani's lotus feet and somehow from inside I went to Vrindavan.
Višaka je vikala, pazi Radharani, Madhu Sudana želi piti nektar svoga nektarskog lica.
Lalita was shouting, "Watch out, Radhika! Madhusudana wants to drink." Yes.
Honey, Lita,
Madhusudana. Can you hear me?
Yes.
He wants to hear lotus face.
I Radhika, kako god je dirnula koji pupoljak, on se otvorio. Ja me čuješ?
And whichever flower Radharani touched, this flower opened up. Da.
Nakon toga svakodnevno sam slušala sharing. I
Radhe,
pričao, jel čuješ? Pričao je Lila je pokraj vode.
Da. After that, every day, Lila is about close to the water, which were close to the water.
Ja sam počela crtati, znači, noćni abisar. Znači, Radharani i Krishna se sreću.
And I started to paint night Radharani and Krishna, their meeting.
Dok je bio pun mjesec.
At a full moonlight night.
Voda me uvijek jako privlačila kao elementi. I osjećala sam tu snagu Radine bilosti.
Water was always attracting me and I felt like this great power of Radharani's mercy.
Nakon toga počela sam crtati stih Radharasa Sudanidhi 24.
After that, I started to paint Radharas Sudhanidhi 24.
I to je lotus flower, i to je bio ovaj stih u kojem Radharani odlazi na usamljeno mjesto kupati se sa jednom anđelin.
And this is a verse where Radharani is going on a lone, intimate place only with one manjari.
Njeno tijelo je zlatno i sjaji, a Krishna, Shyam, dolazi i skriva se na drvetu.
Her body is golden, gauri, and Mohana's body, Shyam color, is hiding on the tree.
Rijeka Yamune i boja Krishne su isti.
The river, Yamuna River, and the color of Mohan is the same.
Zato što se Rada kupa u Shyam njemu.
Because Radharani bathes in him, in his love, in their love, their mutual love.
Naravno, to su i ptičice koje obavještavaju svih o tome što se događa.
Of course, there are birds around, parrots, and they are explaining to everybody what is going on and informing.
Htjela sam nekako kroz sliku doživjeti osjećaj kako se Manjari i Krishna dogovaraju očima vezano za Radharani i njenu predivnu put.
I wanted to see through this picture painting how Manjari and Krishna, they are arranging for this meeting. They are finding agreement between themselves regarding Radharani's bath.
Poslije te slike slušala sam jedan predivan sharing u kojem je Gurudev pričao o Mahamantri.
After this painting, there was also one sharing about Mahamantra that Gurudev was speaking.
I Gurudev je rekao, zagrljaj Rade i Krishne je zapravo Mahamantra.
And he said that actually Radha and Trimohana's embrace, this is Mahamantra.
To već je isto, duboko sam se povezala i sa Mahabhavom, koja je isto bila u raspoloženju i razmišljala je na način da je Mahamantra zagrlja i da je gopije i da su mandari ovdje isto prisutne u slici.
In the same night I also connected with Mahabhava and we shared the feeling how Mahamantra is a hug. And mantras are also present there on the painting.
One osjećaju miris, njihov miris pokraj rijeke Yamune.
They are here and they are feeling their fragrance next to the Yamuna.
Ova mala manđari imala je svakojake stvari u rukama.
This small manđari, few times it changed what she had in her hand. It changed few times when I was painting her.
Na kraju je nosila svjetlo.
And finally she ended up carrying light.
I don't know if I have more time for represent my da pokazujem moje slike. Jer i Mahabhava želi nešto ispričati.
Ok, kako želiš. I am not sure if I will have enough more time to show some paintings because I know also Mahabhava likes to share. So...
Šta Gurudev kaže na to? Da nastavim ili...
Maybe you continue and I can present this next time.
Should we also
Okay. Evo idemo dalje pokraj vode.
So next painting also by the sea, by the waterfall.
Pošto je vodr, uvijek su tu prisutni, evo. Radharani tu sjedi pokraj vode.
Radharani is here sitting by the water.
I naravno da mislim na svog dragog koji je sa druge strane rijeke.
And of course she's thinking about her darling and he's hiding just across the river.
Ovdje su isto manđari i veoma je zabavno i veoma je lijep trenutak koji sam pokušala uhvatiti u duboku meditaciju.
And of course manjaris are also there and this is a very beautiful moment I had to catch on my painting and in my meditation.
Nekako sam osjećala da je ovdje prisutna i guru manjari.
Somehow I felt guru manjari is present here as well.
U jako lijepim razmjenama koje sam imala sa Mahabhavom, nekako smo došli do ideje što to Radharani gleda u moru, u rijeci.
Through some deep, nice connections that I had with Mahabhava, somehow we discovered, well, what is this that is Radharani is watching in the Yamuna River?
I nakon toga krenula sam raditi veliku sliku u kojoj smo otkrili, zajedno smo došli do toga da zapravo Radharani u vodi vidi Čaitanju.
After that, I started to work on the big painting. The Rani here is watching, in the water, she's seeing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Puno je detalja ovdje, mogu vam pokazati malo, evo tu imamo jednog paonića koji promatra ovo što se događa.
There are many details. You see, here is one peacock.
Naravno, to watching. Ne znam, bila zna ljulja koji on. Evo, ovo pogledajte, ovo je veo od naše predivne rade.
There's a beautiful flowers. And this is a veil from our beautiful Radharani. Veil.
Da. Zanimljivo je kod slikanja, kada nekako slikaš iznutra, kako se stvari same počinju događati.
It is very interesting when we paint from inside, things start to appear by themselves.
Ovdje sam krenula crtati Vilapa Kuso Manjari, ne, Radharasa Sudaniti, 220. stih.
Here I started to paint Radharasa Sudaniti, verse 220.
U kojem Radharani grli drveće i glumi creepers ove...
Puzovice.
Da, puzovice.
Here I started to paint Radharani actually, and in this verse she's hugging the trees and imitating a creeper. Creep. But actually, ali zapravo.
Ali zapravo to se došlo čitanja. A i kod nje i stiže polako i rada šakti u obliku gada dare.
Wow. But slowly, but somehow, Goranga, rada šakti in the form of gada dare.
Asama, your audio is cutting.
And of course, I'm sorry, my signal is very bad.
I try.
I tako se dalje lila razvija.
And so this lila is continuing.
Svaka slika ima svoju priču. Svaka slika, kroz svaku sliku pokušavam gledati kroz oči Raguna Das Goswamija i ovaj Prabhupada Sarasvatija, jer za sad još nemam svoju formu.
Every painting is developing and I'm trying to see every painting through the eyes of Raguna Das Goswami and Prabhupada Sarasvati because I still do not have my own form.
Oj, evo u ovoj slici imamo, to je Vilapa Kusumanđali, druga strofa, drugi vers, u kojoj Krišna u jednom trenutku moli Manđari da mu pokažu gdje je zemaljski lotos koji se skriva iza drveta.
In this painting, this is a verse second from Vilapa, and we can see Mohana praying to Manjaris to show where is this land lotus, where is Radharani, and she's hiding here behind the tree.
On osjeća njezin miris.
He's feeling her fragrance.
Naravno, uvijek su manđari ovdje kao sjene.
And of course, manđaris are always here as her shadows.
Ovdje sam slikala isto ovaj njihov prvi susret u kojem su oni jako sramežljivi.
At this painting, it is their first meeting when they are very shy.
Evo i sad još za kraj ću vam ovaj pokazati ovu lilu, jednu minijaturu koju sam radila nedavno.
And like now to conclude, I would like to show you this a small painting, this miniature painting that I'm doing.
Vidite kako je malena.
Look how small it is.
Ovo je ona prelijepa lila koju sam 2008. slušala na Vrindavan Parikramu. Jako mi se urezala u srce.
This is one beautiful lila which I listened in 2008 on Vrindavan Parikram and I remembered it very strongly. I liked it.
Ovdje je Lalita Tierra Bumbara koji se sladi njihovim mirisom.
Here, Lalita is chasing away a bumblebee who is drinking nectar from the fragrance of their love.
Oni su poslije tužni zato što misle da su se rastali, a zapravo sjede u naručju jedan drugom.
Here they are becoming sad because they think they are separated, but actually they are in each other's embrace.
Naravno, radar, manđari su uvijek ovdje ako treba nešto dodati ili pomoći.
Of course, manđaris are always here in case they need any service from them.
Evo, sve je to milost mojih preljepih Radha Mohan.
This is all a mercy of my beautiful Radha Mohan.
Tvoju milost, Gurudev.
And your mercy, Gurudev.
Thank you so much. And Nitai Gaur, my golden boy. They are 22 years with me.
No. Very nice. So nice to
be here. Pokaži sebe.
Kako?
Sebe pokaži.
Dear Gurudev, please bless me. I don't go out of Radharani forest.
They are never will go up. More inner.
And I want to serve you. With
you are like that. Both are your devotees. One is chanting Kshetra serving to Prabhupada. One is you see. He is also that's fine. Very nice and proud of
if I am anything, I am a product of your mercy, Gurudev.
Sorry if I be so long, but I have so many things to share, but I hope that we share together in Munger Mandir one day. Now I'm back again.
Jai Radhe.
Radhe.
My mom is waiting, but it all will go on and on. This is the rasa that everybody has to share, and that everybody can know how much they are doing deep. Right? This is the one of the best help when we share each other. That is Raga Bhakti. Yeah. Thank you. Thank
you. My mama is shy to say, but I want to share if anybody likes. I made a small Facebook page for my mama. It's called Lila Smarana Art. So if anybody likes, you can see some paintings there and some feelings and share your feelings. Thank you.
Send to me also.
Rasamai, can you put it on Radha Dasyam or in the chat? The link?
Of course. Thank you so much. Yes, I will.
I will do next time. Next Wednesday. First, he has to start. She has also very much things to share. Yes, Mahabhav?
I would just like to say one little thing related to Labangalatika's beautiful artworks is my personal experience with her art. Can you all hear me?
Yes, all the hearing. Yes.
Sorry?
How do we are missing you?
Oh, I'm missing you all too. I just want to share quickly because I think we don't have so much time right now. But one experience that I had when I looked at her paintings is that when I get focused on some little detail in each of her paintings and I get very much focused on this detail and go deeper in this detail of the painting, suddenly I start noticing that this Leela is developing and some other things are starting to appear that are not in the painting. So this is actually this realization that these Leelas are alive. And then when you are watching them, sorry?
I also feel like this.
Yes.
You are 100%.
They are alive. And then when you look at these paintings, just try for yourself, everyone. You can look at them and see for yourself when you just focus on some detail and go deeper in this meditation. What else is there? What is going on? You will start seeing many, many other things. And these Leelas start developing and going on. And it's so beautiful.
Yeah, this is Prabhupada. You see? Mercy of Prabhupada.
Yes.
Radhe, Radhe.
Radhe.
Radhe, Radhe. Thank you.
Thank you, Suniti, for organizing so beautiful program. So nice.
I'm just amazed by the devotees' love and devotion and realizations. I am lucky one to receive this mercy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So what you think is a nice program, na? What is the name of this program?
International Radha Dasyam Sharing.
Yeah. Everyone can share, everyone can give a realization and be different. Yeah. Thank you.
I just like to add that I have also prepared something, but I will do this next Wednesday if it's okay for you.
Yeah,
oh, nice. Oh, wonderful.
You have to give a long time, all details. Yeah.
Yes, I will share it next Wednesday.
Yes, okay. Radhe, Radhe.
Radhe, Radhe, Guru, Radhe, everybody.
Radhe, Radhe.
Radhe, Radhe.
Radhe, Radhe.